User-generated church restoration photogrammetry.
The wood needed replacing here, so I thought if we 3D scanned it, we could 3D print it, and then once it's 3D printed, we could put it back in place and spray it, make it look the same as before. A nice little restoration project we've got going on in Warwick, St. Mary's Church.